Alright, what are we rigging again?
Plug heater. You turn the key back?
Yeah.
She ain't got no glow plugs in Florida. What are you talking about?
It's always hot. What are we rigging up?
I don't remember which one goes where.
Guess we'll find out.
I think that one goes like...
Just touch it and I'll hit it. I'll hit the...
Mother trucker, that...
Was a little hot?
No, I just scraped my finger with these here...
No.
These here pliers. I think that's how it goes. Yeah, that's how it goes, just like that.
Who needs connectors?
Yeah, we do need to get some on here. Alright.
Turn the key on, see what she does.
Think it would pass an emissions test? Good old tree trimming service out here. Alright, better move out the way on this one. Yep. Something broke. Don't kill the man. Yeah, you broke the chain, didn't you? Except for the hook, I'd say that chain lasted well. That's going to be another good will it start.
My battery's a bit.
Something like that. Come on. not in that gear, it won't. Having way too much fun.
It's cool, but you can't see nothing out of this little thing. So give it to the people that actually know how to use it. Well, folks, back out here the next day, I did get a hold of a tree company. They're gonna be coming and hauling all that stuff off. They got a big old grapple truck. Maybe we'll get that on video. It's kind of a long video I made here, just, and it wasn't much like talking, just a whole lot of action. Let me know if you guys like that stuff. Anyhow, big loader. It's dead in its tracks. I did go ahead and order all new filters, things like that. I'm going to try to braze slash weld up that exhaust manifold to fix that leak. We're probably going to straight pipe it. All kinds of cool stuff coming. But, yep, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you smash that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe. And we'll be back out here getting the Iron Giant up and running again and getting her all serviced up.